All right, so it is going to be the Mega Man against Captain Falcon, and you don't need me. You don't need me to say this, obviously, but you know, Fatality has got this matchup down pat, playing against Scat in the grand finals. And Chris, you need this is not. This is not losers round two.
All right, how are you doing, CC?
I'm doing quite well. How about yourself?
I'm doing well. So we have Fatality versus Mikalott.
Yes, I don't know if this is real or a button check.
I think it's real.
Yeah, it's real, definitely. And this is definitely usually what we see when Fatality plays against Scat, starting on FD. Usually it's the Palutena's Temple, but not much of a difference.
Oh, no, here comes the Infinite. Oh, he missed the footstool.
Yep, that was good tech right there by Mikalott. Escaping with his life on that exchange, but for how long? Okay, waiting for an air dodge, and Fatality not really one to air dodge unless he absolutely has to. So I think Mikalott definitely should have just gone for the guaranteed damage, because I don't think he even had to wait for an air dodge right there. I think he could have just gone for the follow-up immediately.
Good stuff from Mikalott here, though. Like, he's doing fairly well right now, just facing Fatality out, being patient, trying to get that chip damage in.
Yes,
so
he is definitely holding his own right now. But he needs to hold on to this stock and maybe get the first one, because if he loses that first stock before Griffin loses his first stock, then it's going to be very hard to come back, because Fatality with momentum is such a scary thing. And that was really good recovery. Okay, but... And Chris, this isn't Smash... This definitely isn't Smash 4 doubles. Still says
obviously, this is Smash 4 doubles. It's Fatality in the sign versus Mikalott in the sign.
You're right. Okay, and tried to go for the Shoryuken right there, but... The weak hit. Okay, that was a really good pivot grab right there. It gets a little damage, but no kill. And he needs that right now.
Good reverse up there.
Okay, just goes for it. And no edge guard. I think he tried to go for ledge trump right there, but just flew past the ledge.
That was a good fastball from Mikalott that you saw earlier to avoid the down air.
On the first stock?
Yeah. Well, I mean, to avoid the down air, the Fatality just tried to go
for it. Oh, that. Okay, yeah, you're right. Oh, no! Okay, that bad air dodge right there. You do not want to air dodge against this man, but he somehow escaped with his life. But he is at 84% and is having such trouble getting this stock off. And he played himself right there. He tried to ledge trump. He tried to ledge trump him, but Fatality said, "Actually, no, I'll ledge trump you." And he got the back air and said, "Good idea, Mikalott. I was glad to steal it from you."
Just a little bit of a late ledge trump there.
Absolutely.
Other than that, though, I mean, Mikalott was playing very solidly.
Absolutely.
I think Vitality just has the edge on him in mashup knowledge.
Oh, no doubt.
And then just a little bit on player skill. I mean, Mikalott's definitely no slouch, but compared to Vitality, it's probably definitely like top level versus mid.
Yep. There's no shame in being, you know, comparatively to Vitality, not being good. But in a more general sense, Mikalott definitely being a good player.
Oh, definitely.
But it's hard to stack up when you're standing next to the best Falcon in the world himself. All right, and we're going to see the jabs. And Fatality, loving the life off stage, loves to play there and get his kills that way. Usually gets kills very early. And while that was an interesting exchange, the Leaf Shield turning him around, Mikalott getting that grab. But Fatality getting these up airs right now. And, oh, is he going to get stretched? Okay, good jump right there.
Ooh.
Definitely didn't want to see that happen.
He had me worried there.
Absolutely. When you're flying off towards the blast zone and the town and city platforms are there, you... Okay. Ooh. And again, reading the jump.
My apologies.
It's all good. I feel like recovering low might be the best idea against Fatality, because if you just jump and he reads it, there's nothing you can do. But if you recover low, then it'll still be hard. But if you can react to what he's doing, then you'll be fine.
Very true. I'm just surprised that soft hit back air took that. Like, I mean, he was far off on the stage, but still, it was just a little surprising.
We are on town and city,
very
after
true.
All. And definitely right there, his Mikalott's counter pick working against him. Okay. All right, and trying to get a little cheeky right there, and his forward smash being punished with Mikalott. But he was not anywhere near kill percent, so he was fine on that exchange. And the Falcon dive. Oh, okay. Griffin almost losing that stock. But he is the best Falcon in the world, so he knows just how to recover, even when he flubs.
Mikalott's in a scary position right now. Any stray hit from Fatality might kill him at this percent.
Absolutely. And you know he just wants to end it, so... You know, he'll go for... Ooh, he read the air dodge, but didn't go for anything. Oh, that was really bad DI.
That was really scary. I think he was trying to go for like a Z-drop Metal Blade into down air.
Yeah, that would have been fancy, but... That is going to be the set.